retelling of the bravest dog ever, the true story of Balto, retold by Manvil. Balto was the lead dog. He lived in Nome, Alaska, and his mother's name is Gunner. Two children got sick, and the doctor did not have the medicine he needed. The medicine was in an trench, and they sent it to Nome on a train. The dog team replied, "If Liz slowed them down." They had lots of problems. They sank in the snow, slid on the ice, lost the package, and went around the crack.